This is a guitar lesson for The Circle by Ocean Colour Scene. The intro starts with D, and you're going to do a hammer on the first string, 3rd fret, and to A, then a hammer on 2nd string, 3rd fret, B minor, and G. You play that twice for the intro. So the intro sounds like this. And it's straight into verse one. It's D, A, B minor, G, and D, A. You can either stay on A for a few bars and do a hammer on, or you can do a bass run down. So the A can go like. So it's just A, A, G, A, F sharp, A, E. It's a lot easier just playing the A with the hammer on. And you play that twice, the verse one. So verse one sounds like this. Saturday afternoon, the sunshine pours like wine through the window, and I know old June can turn empty gray against your window. And then the second part of verse one is G, A, with the hammer on, then D, A, B minor, G. So the second part is, and I feel like I'm on the outside of a circle. If I walk by the trees, I'll catch the falling leaves if the wind blows. But I know all this means is whiling on the outs, watching sideshows. And I feel like I'm on the outside of a circle. Then you come to a bridge, which is C, G, A, C, G, A again, and then you're into verse 3. So the bridge is, well, the last part of verse 2 into the bridge goes like this. And I feel like I'm on the outside of a circle. Will I turn my coat to rain? I don't know. I'm going somewhere I can on my bones. And then straight into D for verse 3, and then it's just the same chords again. And so the outro is just at the end of verse 3 is just... Just end on a D. That's all the chords you need.